a woman with an issue of love.
Yes, Lord.
For 12 years she was tormented by the devil. But the moment she touched the garment of the Lord Jesus, she was instantly healed of her infirmities. There is healing in the word of the Lord God. There is power in the mighty word of God. And there is hope in the word of the Lord God. You know, you've got to believe now and touch his garment now. For healing has begun. Healing has begun.
Begun.
It is real.
Healing has begun.
Mighty God, it's a healer.
Healing has begun.
Yes, I know what I'm talking about. I'm a witness. So
healing has begun.
Thank you. Is a healer. He said, come on to me, and I will give you rest in your life. He said, if my people that I call by my name shall humble themselves and obey my word, I will heal their land. I say that, for I am the Lord that healeth thee, and I will heal their sickness and disease. That is the word of the Lord. Nigeria, let us come together to obey the word of the Lord. Worship the Almighty God as I know him, yeah. Oh,
healing has begun.
That woman,
healing has begun.
That's so far a sickness for 12 years.
Healing has begun.
When it touched the hands of the garment, Lord Jesus Christ.
Healing has begun.
It was instantly
healed. Healing has begun.
Hey, my brother, all you got to do is come and touch the garment of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Healing has begun.
Then you will see the miracle working power.
Healing has begun.
I am a witness of what I'm talking about today.
Healing has begun.
Hey, you businessman, you think your business cannot grow again?
Healing has begun.
That is a lie of the devil. Let me tell you now. Jesus Christ is here. All you got to do now is just to call upon him. He will just answer you, that's all. And that's what I believe.
Healing has begun.
Whoa. Healing of business, healing of everything you have, your infirmity.